up kind of late tonight. It's a few nights before Halloween, but I wanted to show you the babies. And I have little Leroy. He's a little monster, but he's sound asleep. He's a good little monster, isn't he? I also wanted to show you what we've been up to. Remember, we went to go see jack-o'-lanterns with Camille? Well, I thought I'd try to do one of my own, and the babies helped, so I wanted to show you it. Okay, it's right over here. There it is. It says Beau. It does, with a little ghosty there. Yeah. We were busy making a haunted gingerbread house. What else would you be doing? Little jack-o'-lanterns out in front, lining the path. Yeah, and it's even scarier on the other side. There's a giant spider web with a ghosty. Yeah, I got out the jack-o'-lantern lights. I hope you don't mind. There they are. Yeah, but I have here, someone's here is fascinated by that haunted gingerbread house, and it's Lulu. She's trying her best to stay awake. She is about to go to sleep. I have her wearing a little bow for Halloween that Cass made. It's very, 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 very special. Great for Halloween. Yes. Lulu's wearing her little first Halloween shirt with a smiley jack-o'-lantern and wearing a tutu. Yes, she is. And I have Keelan over here in a pullover with a little spider bow. Don't get scared. Yeah, there's a little jack-o'-lantern on her pullover, and she has on her little jack-o'-lantern socks. But I have some boys over here. They are sound to sleep. Okay, you want to see them? All right, there they are. I wanted to show you what they are wearing. I have Franklin and Frankie. Yeah, Franklin's wearing the peekaboo shirt, and Frankie's wearing the orange one. I'm not going to say what it says, but you already know. Yeah, I have some of the babies asleep in the other room. Well, they were just starting to go to sleep when I left. And I hope that they don't wake up and notice that I left. But we'll... I spoke too soon. I have to go.